name is Ash. I'm from SP Robotics, Adampakkam. Today, my foundation of project is accident proof car. This car has iron sensor to prevent eye accidents. When a pedestrian or a car comes near, iron sensor detects an object, and a buzzer beeps and an LED glows to warn the driver of the incoming object. This thing can cut objects. You can do this are 2 batteries, 2 power supply board, wires, 2 push button, 1 iron sensor, 1 buzzer and 3 LEDs. Plus 4 motors and 4 wheels. The all the motors are connected to a power supply board, which in turn is connected to a battery, which connects 2 LEDs, which is connected to a push button, which is connected to 2 LEDs. The other push button is connected to a buzzer and a LED, which is interconnected to the IR sensor and then from the IR sensor to the power supply. Here's a demonstration of this thing.